How can we combat climate change while ensuring sustainable economic development? Our prosperity and well-being depend on ever greater amounts of energy.
Without energy supply, I don't believe that economic growth will be there. This is an important issue for all the developed countries alike.
Yet energy use comes at a cost. Its emissions cause climate change. Reversing that, while maintaining and even raising living standards, will take a massive effort.
Emission reductions of that scale and speed require a very rapid transitions in energy, industries, and consumption. Emissions in all of these sectors must be virtually eliminated, net zero, within a few decades.
Governments have committed to climate action by increasing energy efficiency and the use of renewables, such as solar and wind. But it's not enough.
Despite the growth in renewable energies, in solar, wind, and others, we saw last year global emissions increased and reached a record high. We believe very strongly at the IEA, we have to look at all clean energy technologies to make most of those options.
Future low-carbon energy systems must produce far more clean electricity, including for transport and industry. Countries will also need reliable, low-carbon power to back up renewables when there's no sunshine or wind.
Nuclear plays a key role by being the baseload resource that really ensures resilient and reliable energy sourcing.
For some countries, nuclear power has already helped decarbonize electricity production and drive economic development.
Nous disposons aujourd'hui d'une production d'énergie qui est d'ores et déjà au niveau attendu de l'accord de Paris, tout simplement grâce à la complémentarité entre le nucléaire, l'énergie hydraulique et le petit complément d'énergie nouvelle dans le domaine du solaire ou dans le domaine de l'éolien.
Still, shifting to a low-carbon energy system remains challenging. It requires balancing the complex interplay between energy, economy, and environment. Countries must plan their transition based on projected needs, but also on the availability and adequacy of energy resources.
Clearly, not every country has an interest in including nuclear energy as part of their energy mix. But once that the country has decided that that nuclear is potentially a choice, it needs to be included at the very, very beginning. That's the only way to optimize how we are going to achieve this transition towards cleaner electricity and cleaner energy.
The IAEA assists countries in planning their clean energy transition, including better understanding nuclear power's role in helping to mitigate climate change and achieve sustainable development.